She lived on a curve in the road, in an old tar paper shack on the south side of town, the wrong side of the tracks. Sometime on the way into town, we'd say, "Mama, can we give a ride?" Well, we did. She stopped, but she shook her hand flew from her side. Next morning on the way into town, we saw some skid marks and followed them around. Over the curve, through the field, into the house.